to change its size and rotation. Up and down to make it bigger or smaller. Left and right to rotate it. Then stick it down with the action button.
Yeah.
If you have a keen artistic eye and want to mirror image your sticker, press the right stick. And use the action button to stick it down.
Oh, I already did all that.
Oh, yes. Very Andy Walker. Remember, it's the back button to get back to your pocket and choose another sticker. Then move it around with the left stick and stamp it down with action as many times as you like.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Jesus Christ. What's wrong with him?
When you're finished, press back to go back to your pocket and back again to get to the main menu and back once more to close it. Terrific.
Now, I like everything, but one piece of an eye. Can you say something? If you're lucky enough to have a PlayStation Eye, then you can have lots of fun with these eyes. Yeah, I'm definitely not doing this. Well done. To finish a level, all sack person needs to stand in front of the scoreboard. Let's see how well you did. Wanna see my name for the first time? I use for this game. What is this? I won a lot of shit. Wait, I 100%? I didn't even realize it.
Very impressive. You must have visited Little Big Planet in your dreams many times before, have you?
Yeah.
Well, you can either retread your steps and improve your score, or visit this new place you've discovered. Use the left stick to choose whichever option floats your boat.
Get a grip. Time to get a grip. You can grab some materials using the R1 button. Try scaling these walls and you'll get the idea. Okay, easy. Oh wait, there's something. Oh damn, it's already too late. By grabbing my soft material, then jump on and we can go for a ride. Oh my gosh. Yay! This is lame. This is pretty lame. Oh my gosh. If you want more oom when dragging, press the X button repeatedly. Oh my gosh! Bruh. Oh my, you fucking serious? Fun. Oh my god damn it, bro. Flame again. To hang on, Andre, jump and hold down the grab button. You can swing using the L by getting over the wall using these punches. Okay. Up there? No, I don't have the star. No. Do I have a star? Let's see. No, I don't. Keys will unlock survival challenges and score challenges, so be sure to keep a lookout. Some are really hard to find. Place the tail decoration on my wooden stick, and when we see it, you may proceed. Jump on the rope line if you need to learn how.
Placing decorations. This is where all those wasted hours watching pointless TV decorating shows really doesn't pay off. It's easy peasy. Open your poppet and select the stickers and decorations icon.
Big acid.
Did you know you can use the page buttons to quickly jump from one page to the next? Try it now to move across to the decorations page. Now choose something that leaps off the screen and metaphorically kisses you passionately. Use the action button to select it.
This means on some copyright shit.
It's rather like the stickers feature, isn't it? In fact, it's exactly like it. And you can position and place decorations in precisely the same way.
I'm good now. Can I take him? Can I take him? Ready for a race, get to the finish post as quickly as possible for bonus points. Oh, nice. Great, you're really getting into the grits of the basics. All players stand in front of the scoreboard. Let's see how well you did. No lies locked.
Nice bit of exploring there, my little chum. Hey, I just had a look at your pod, and you might want to decorate it now. Make it home. Put a bit of your personality into it, or something classy instead. Go nuts. Tap the back button a couple of times to disengage from the pod computer, and use your poppet to begin the decorative proceeding.
Place. This is what it needs right now. A rose. Put a rose right in the corner. There. That's it. That's all it needs for now. Put something else next playthrough. Skate to victory. The easy stuff is now over. Beyond these tranquil hills lies a scary castle. Grab that bird over there to get going. Damn. Fuck that star, bro. Damn, he's down. Oh, hell no. Alright, I'll have to get those later when I come back, please. Maybe if I want to do this, though! Oh, damn it, never mind. Come on, I can't even get that. There we go. No, did you get that? Okay. Now we can go up. Now we can go up. Okay, now we keep going. You can use camera tools to create your own stickers. Jump on that red button to find out how. Yeah, I don't have my eye camera right now.
A picture can take a magic moment and preserve it forever.
I mean, my picture right down here in the bottom left.
You're never short of magic moments to collect.
I'm already on eye.
Go to the
My laptop.
And decorations pages, and you'll find the Take a Photo tool. Simply select it, then use the left and right sticks to frame your masterpiece. Press the action button. And crash bang wallop, what a picture. Captured in the form of a sticker you can stick wherever you like. And here, Bill's stickers will not be prosecuted.
Justice for Bill.
I like the jetpack to hover around the air. For more oomph, hold X. You can still grab stuff with R1. To stop using the jetpack, just press something. Oh my god. Anything else here? Oh, I can't read. Difficulty now. Oh! I'm playing Super Mario. Oh my gosh. Oh damn, there was something over there. No, I'm getting that. I'm getting that. Go. I bet. Oh, shit. Oh, yes, that's what I need to do. Hold on. There you go. Ah, alright, let me get that one item right there. There you go. Alright, I'm good. I'm cool! Oh my god, dude. That's so close. This fucking ghost, bro. Fuck you! This is a special cooperative challenge area. A little sack for two this time. No, I need a friend. Fuck that. I ain't doing that. Oh, shit! Damn it. Alright, so I can't really do much here, so let's keep doing it. Oh, shit. For that star. Do I have that? How can I get that star? Bruh. Oh! Scared. Oh my god, really? Skateboard and jump so we can get out of here. Gotta go back and get him. And I got destroyed. Oh, the key. Oh! Yeah. There we go, now I got the star. There was some more right here. Oh, that was it? Okay. These parts are supposed to contain objects and materials. You can use these to make your own levels of creation. To learn how, visit my movie the next time you're in the car. Yeah, that's when you make your own level. I got time for that. I'm the first with the quarter. I'm the first to create a quarter. Character, sorry. You'll meet more. You meet seven more in your quest. Set the course for this first abandoned to the next creator, Zola. The Gardens, hell yeah.